President Biden's pick for U.S. attorney for Massachusetts is fighting back against Republican claims that she's not tough enough on criminals. During a radio interview today, Rachael Rollins said her progressive approach to crime is working. The Senate Judiciary Committee split last week along party lines in a vote that followed strong objections from Republican members of the panel. Rollins says Republicans' assertion that her approach does not work is not supported by evidence.